Hey, man, keep the speed and try to get out of it. Try to get through as soon as you can.
At the stop sign, turn left onto Pierce Street.
And if you're the police, you can... But what's interesting is that the police, that's all they're looking at. They're not going any further. They're just saying it was just an accident. And I don't want to nail fight against the wall. That's not what I'm looking at. But I'm looking at this, trying to be objective about it, thinking to myself,
let's see over here.
Well, how would you not consider everything else in his past? And I'm not talking about, you know, sleeping with waitresses from, you know, Perkins. I'm talking about, you know, the DUI that he had, the operating under the
influence. In 800 feet, the destination is on your left. 1829 Pierce Street.
Those are schools I'm thinking about. How do you ignore all that? You can do all that background check after the accident, which, you know, get EMS up there, make sure he's okay, he's in, you know, recovering in the hospital and all that. The hospital does a toxicology check, because that's what they do. But the police said that they didn't think it was necessary for them to get a warrant for that information because, well, he wasn't impaired. Because they couldn't smell the alcohol in his breath, and they didn't think that he was under the influence of anything. I don't know how you determined that he wasn't under the influence of anything when you have a single car accident with no skid marks. I mean, I think a lot of people would question what happened. Fall asleep at the wheel?
The destination is on your left. 1829 Pierce Street.
Again, I'm not
arrived.
Trying to tell Tiger Woods the wall, but I think there's so much more to the story that the police are trying to bury. And I don't know why they're burying it other than because people just big Tiger Woods fans and don't want to drag his name.
Are they burying it? Were they careless? It was a typical operating. I don't know. I don't know what. I would think if you have a high profile case, with a celebrity, do you need to check all the boxes so there's no questioning of your procedure?
Yeah.
Not that that person, you know, should be. Is it, hey, we don't think you're drunk, but we're gonna check anyway, so nobody can ask.